Hi, this is Emily Slanian with TVInsider.com and TV Guide Magazine, and I am here with The Walking Dead's Melissa McBride and Norman Reedus. Now, TV Guide Magazine is doing this super jam-packed, awesome, fan-driven The Walking Dead Universe Special Collector's Issue. It will be available on newsstands later this summer. It's available for pre-order right now on thewalkingdeadmag.com. Now, Carol and Daryl have obviously had a little bit of a rocky history since the beginning. Especially this past season, they've been kind of struggling in their friendship and their relationship with each other. What kind of a footing are we going to see these two have going into season 11?
Slippery. It's a slippery slope.
Norman? Yeah, there's a bunch of slippy slides all over the place right now. It's just hang one on big water park. Yeah. I mean, you have to see those two characters like join forces and fight shoulder to shoulder again. You have to, or the world should end.
I can't imagine.
Yeah.
It's hard to imagine.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. And of course, you guys are getting your own spinoff series together. Amazing. But you still have a whole season that will be broken up into three parts for the final season of The Walking Dead. Do you feel like you're just kind of checking things off of your Walking Dead bucket list at this point, like heading into these final episodes? Is there anything that you still really want to see your characters do before you jump onto this new show?
I don't know that I have a bucket list for Carol. I just always put my faith in the writers. This is because it's a long time doing this and the same character. So it is in that regard good not to know always what's ahead.
Yeah, I agree. That otherwise you kind of fall into this trap of doing the same things over and over again. And it's nice to be thrown for a loop. And there's a lot of loops going on.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we've seen these two go through a lot of different struggles over the years. I think most recently what comes to mind with Carol, I mean, she's been through so much trauma and she's gone through so much. Are we going to see her kind of find her place a little bit more again coming into the next season? Because she has so many skills. She's adapted herself so well to the apocalypse at this point.
She does. She's very adaptable. And I think there's not a whole lot she couldn't do if she didn't put her mind to it. And what motivates her is the love of these people and trying to protect them. Even though her plans go a little south every once in a while, the consequences are, that's a TV show. keeps it entertaining, keeps it interesting, and also moves the story along, moves her evolution along, creates a wonderful challenge for her to get to know herself better and become better, know what not to do. Won't do that again.
In terms of season 11, both of your characters have had kind of love interests flowing in and out recently. I know Carol and Ezekiel are kind of on the outs right now, but he's sick and there's all sorts of tension going on between those two. Melissa, can you tease at all what that storyline looks like? Are we going to get to see these two united anytime soon?
Yeah, well, you know, Carol and Ezekiel are, they genuinely care for one another. It's just that the death of Henry was such a hard thing to take that they, they needed to go off on their own and deal with whatever pain they were dealing with. And I really do hope, I would like to see them get reunite so that they can talk about once they've, they've gone through all this stuff in their head and they can have a not so emotionally charged conversation about themselves, where they're at, what happened. Because I just was sad how that left off.
And then in terms of Daryl, Norman, so many fans are obsessed with Daryl and Connie. And Connie has obviously been away for some time, but she will be back in season 11. So are you looking forward to kind of getting back into those scenes again?
I don't know. I don't know what happens as far as a lovey-dovey thing might happen. But I don't know. It would be cool. I don't know. I'm a fan of that idea as well. Who knows?
Well, thank you both so much. I really appreciate you hopping
thank
on.
You.
It's been so great to see you. Everyone go check out The Walking Dead season 11, final season, August 22nd on AMC. It's crazy.
I know.
Also go pick up TV Guide Magazine's The Walking Dead Universe Special Collector's Issue, thewalkingdeadmag.com or on newsstands August 17th. Thank you so much.